Happy Friday. What is that popping up? Happy Friday. Day number 8. Let's see what we get here. We're being into Palpatine's head today. We're not going to get Palpatine, of course. Like, if you think we can get the last one. we get a battle droid. Very exciting. Man, I forgot we were going to get one of these guys. I mean, it's not bad. Some people may not have a lot of battle droids, so it's always nice to get an extra one. Besides, one of those things where there's supposed to be, you know, hundreds of thousands, probably millions of these things in the galaxy. So makes sense that we'd get lots of Lego ones too. You get two extra arms. A while since I held one of these. Still a really cool mold overall. I mean, it's a classic. How can you improve this? I mean, it even folds up. So, two extra arms, pretty nice. I'm not sure if they, heck, I don't even know if they ever will, like, upgrade this thing. I mean, what could they really do? I guess maybe make its chest a little meatier. It's no big deal. It's a pretty sick figure. About the same height as the clone. Well, you probably know that. Anyway, that's it. That is day number 8. Take care until next time.